5 amazing medical facts from TodayIFoundOut.com. 1. Lyme disease has nothing to do with limes or limestone, but rather is a bacterial infection. It is named after a city, Lyme, Connecticut, where it was first recognized as a distinct medical disease. 2. According to a study published in the British Medical Journal in 1997 that analyzed just under 1,000 men from 45 to 59 years old starting in 1979, the more frequently a man has sex, the longer his life expectancy is. Specifically, men who have sex at least twice per week were 50% less likely to die during the scope of the study than those who reported only having sex about once a month. Of course, it may simply be that healthier people are more likely to have more sex, but that isn't as fun as saying more sex equals longer life. Whatever the case, there does seem to be a correlation between frequency of sex and life expectancy in males. Number 3. The small indent or vertical groove under your nose and right above your lips is called a philtrum, as well as a medial cleft. The same vertical groove can be found in many different types of mammals, between their mouths and their nose. In human males, those on the autistic spectrum tend to have much broader philtrums than those people not on the spectrum. 4. In ancient times, the root part of the carrot plant that we eat today was not typically used. The carrot plant, however, was highly valued due to the medicinal value of its seeds and leaves. For instance, Mithridates VI, king of Pontus, around 100 BC, had a recipe for counteracting certain poisons, with the principal ingredient being carrot seeds. It has since been proven that this concoction actually works. 5. Veins are very close to the surface of the skin, which helps them play a role in heat dissipation. Due to the closeness to the surface, they are very visible through the skin. This near-surface location is largely why veins often appear blue, despite the fact that the blood running through them is dark red. Specifically, this is from the way light diffuses in the skin. Veins may appear blue from the way subcutaneous fat absorbs low-frequency light. This permits only high-frequency blue and violet wavelengths to penetrate through the skin to the vein, with the other wavelengths getting filtered off from the pigmentation of your skin. In fact, when skin is removed, such as when dissecting a cadaver, you'll see the veins and arteries actually are a somewhat similar color. People with extremely light skin, such as an albino, will typically have veins that show up as dark purple or dark red, more closely resembling the actual color of the blood running through the veins. So I really hope you liked that video, and if you did like it, click like below and leave us a comment to let us know what you think. And also check out a couple of our other videos, which are linked to on the screen now, and don't forget to subscribe for brand new videos every day. Thanks for watching.